Alert. Mail received from command.
Your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty.
Seriously?
Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course. If you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
I know it's our job and all, but these Resistance types see us as a couple of gophers or something.
No complaining about your work. Exchanging information with the Resistance is a vital part of our mission. Besides, being a gopher is safer than being locked in combat all the time. Not dying beats dying.
Yeah. There are a lot of hostile enemies here. Why are some machines so aggressive, while others couldn't care less about us? Looks like machines.
Alert. Enemy machine life forms eliminated. Access point returned to functioning status.
Bunker to 2B. The signal from the access point just came back online. Good job.
I have some information about that, Commander.
Go on.
The access point went offline because machine life forms were jamming it.
Which means they know that facility is one of our network terminals.
Yeah, but that's not all. While they knew it was connected to our network, they didn't try to destroy it. It's almost like they were trying to lay a trap.
Damn. They're getting smarter by the day. Thank you. I'll be sure to share this with the Council of Humanity on the moon.
Understood.
Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Damn it! I'll kill you!
You did this!
Please! You have to stop fighting!
Shut up! You don't know anything!
Analysis. Unit 8B specializes in close quarters combat. Proposal. Destroy enemy with long-range attacks.
Destroy? What happened to detain?
Confirmed offline. Mission complete.
We killed them. Our fellow units. Why the hell did they steal from the Resistance in the first place? You think Anemone might know something, 2B?
Let's find out.
I read you, Operator. Go ahead.
It looks like the transporter we installed in the city ruins has gone offline. Our surface activity is going to be severely limited until we get it fixed. Can you head over there and get it working again when you have a sec?
Will do.
Thanks, 2B. Sending the details now.
Report. Mail notification received from access point. Analysis. Non-functioning transporters can result in serious limitations to data uploading and other vital mission activities. Recommend repairing transporter as quickly as possible.
Understood.
Soldiers didn't actually steal anything. Which means... what? 9S to command. Come in.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
It's about the Yorha soldiers who deserted.
Copy that, 9S. We've confirmed their status on this end.
No, but I mean... the Resistance says that none of their supplies are actually missing. So what's going on here?
I lack access to the data concerning this mission.
Huh?
The order came from the commander herself.
What? Operator, I don't understand.
Be careful, 9S. I have no further information.
Huh? Operator? Operator? The hell is that all about?
Let's go.
But...
we're here to fight. That's all.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Thank you.
hostile machine life forms detected in the vicinity of the non-functioning.
Is that all of them? Let's check this thing out. I don't see any damage.
Analysis. Transporter is now operational.
This is Yorha Unit 2B. Connect me to Bunker Operator 6-0.
Oh, hello, 2B. Operator 6-0 here.
The transporter was being jammed by machine lifeforms. It should be working now.
Looks green on my end, 2B. Nice work. I'll let Command know right away. I'll also be sending over a little reward for all your hard work.
Roger.
You know, 2B, I'm a little jealous. Don't get me wrong, I know all this fighting isn't easy for you. But you get to see all these new and amazing things out there. It might be nice to visit the surface sometime, you know? That's all.
I see.
Right. Apologies for the unnecessary chatter. Anyway, Operator 6-0 out.
So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
Kill.
analyze this machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it professional curiosity.
Analysis. This machine lifeform's comrades were destroyed. Driven by that grudge, it lured a resistance member to this location. It then proceeded to destroy him.
Are you saying this thing wanted revenge?
Aw, come on now. That concept is far too complex for a machine. This corpse. I wonder if it's the resistance member we're looking for. Let's check his memory. Seems this one came here looking for revenge as well.
I guess the weaker one lost.
I really hate this. I'm going to feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map. Report. Mail notification received from access point. Understood.
I didn't say anything yet.
The conversation between Operator 6-0 and Unit 2-B has been analyzed. Hypothesis. Unit 2-B wishes to send Operator 6-0 a gift from the surface so that she might be able to experience it in some fashion.
That's right.
Proposal. The gift should be a photograph of a rare flower.
You think?
Analysis of historical data indicates that human females enjoyed viewing the reproductive organs of flowering plants. If Unit 2-B can procure appropriate image data, it could be uploaded to the bunker. Proposal. Unit 2-B should obtain an image of the plant known as the desert rose.
All right. Pod, take a photograph of the desert rose and send it to Operator 6-0.
Affirmative. Image data transfer complete.
Tubi, this is Operator 6-0. Pick up!
Tubi here. Go ahead.
Thank you so much for the picture. So this is a desert rose, huh? It seems almost mystical. There must just be a bounty of nature down there, huh?
Some, yes. I've seen lilies, cherry blossoms, daffodils.
and even lunar tears. I'll try to send more if I can.
Oh, 2B, I'm going to treasure this forever. Oh, and I'm going to send you a proper thank you mail later, so keep an eye out for it. Bye!
Snow.